This is Gary with Marty Costas. Had a 50-yard touchdown run today for Curly.
Marty, you had to carry a lot more of the load with Deontay down. You got probably twice as many carries as you normally do, and you were just battering through that line. It was tough early on. They got a great defense, but it seemed like you guys were worn down as the game wore on. Is that how you saw it?
Yes. You know, the O-line did well, and I ran behind them, basically. You know, we came out and got the job done today. They were a good defense, and hats off to them. We battled.
Talk about the long touchdown run you had. It looked like you slipped a tackle, ran over a guy, and then stepped out of the tackle at the end. It was three different moves on the way down the field.
Yeah, I just kept my feet moving, and, you know, I wasn't going to be stopped. So.
Great. Now, what do you guys need to do down the stretch? Still got some tough games left, and you need to win out to get into the championship.
Yes, sir. So this is a time where we come together right here. It's a big win for us. So we have our goal, and we're going to set our minds to it.
Well, congratulations on the big game, and we'll be following you.
Thanks for coming on.
Thank you.